Hello everyone, this is Coxwell. Welcome back for part 18 of Azura's Wrath. Let's get started. Episode 18, The Breaking Point. Well, I'm guessing this would have been the ending, or this might be the final fight. If I didn't have the actual true ending.
Yeah.
rookie at the same time. That does not look pretty. That one blast just ripped all his arms off.
Its power is overwhelming.
Giving up?
Huh? Are you?
I need your daughter to champ.
Don't leave me alive.
Something.
That is what I thought. You never change. That is why I cannot give up either. I will not fall behind you!
Keep up!
Gotta admire their fighting spirit. Even in the face of destruction, they still have some time to banter.
Father. Uncle.
Here's my question. Where is Olga at? Or did I miss something? He got now. Started to remind me of Hunter x Hunter. With the chairman doing the prayer. Mantra
Thank you.
pray, little girl. Keep praying. Will overcome. No, I'm getting engaged up.
All the way through.
Let me get this. All right, y'all about this? Split the will of the planet in two from the inside. This looks like lava.
I will take the lead.
In the middle, I'm sure like his foot will burn off. This before. I mean, y'all had a whole 8-man group of people who could have got in here before. Well, then again, it looked like y'all never saw the true face before either.
Is it over?
It better not be. Thing look like it belongs in Gravity Rush. So what is it going to turn into, a humanoid form? Put it to the test. All I know is Viltra like a demigod that's going completely crazy.
Yes, it should be.
It better be.
Together! I pressed the opposite buttons. The last time I tried to catch it, I accidentally pressed circle. This time I tried to catch it, I accidentally pressed front. I'm a damn sure try. I just don't see no way of dodging a lot of these attacks. Alright, let's try again. Cause you know, I am not a quitter in this. Oh, it's our captain's sword. Break we needed. I just need to avoid that splash damage and that wave. Together move right there.
So let me get this right, yeah.
I mean, I know you got the mantra and hopefully you go stronger, but so you couldn't beat Pimp Deus, but yet you can help defeat a god or the will of a planet itself. Crater on the planet, like a nice big fat crater on the side of it, or we just gonna pretend like none of it ever happened. Well, come on, you should know if Viltra is dead, your dad and your uncle must have did some work. They pretty much turned him into space debris. Okay, something's bothering me. Olga is still alive, and that spider dude we haven't seen in a while.
Is it over? Is it really all over?
I don't know.
Well, is your wrath gone?
Of course not. Don't be an idiot.
I said I don't know.
I see. Let us go. Mithra is waiting.
Finally. You get to see your daughter after 12,000 years.
Right.
He lost his arms in so many fights earlier, but yet he somehow maintained this time. And them damn invincible pants that they wear. Where can I find a pair? That can't be the true ending to it. Well, not the true ending, but that, if that's how they ended this, and anybody who didn't get the DLC just saw that, I guess that would have been an okay ending. I mean, some questions left unanswered, but I'm kind of like expecting the screen to like rip and like the end with a question mark or something. Thank you. That surely took a while. I only hope that part 4 or saga 4 is not gonna be that long with the credits. I got a D for Tom, that's my dog. Could have did better, but I got what I got. I'm pretty sure they're not going to show a scene. It's probably just going to be an interlude. Maybe not even that. Oh, there we go. That's who I was wondering about right there. The Golden Spider. Well, hello there. It's been a while. Do you remember me? It seems you have bested Viltra. I suppose I ought to congratulate you. The time has finally come. I am going to enjoy this. Oh, how rude of me. I was just talking to myself. Pretend I never said a thing. Anyways, lots of work to be done in Naraka, so I'll be on my way now. Ta-ta. Really though? I left when the TV continued. So either the story is far from over. For the true ending, you must beat the hidden episode. The hidden episode can be unlocked by achieving an S rank in 5 or more episodes, or complete 50 or more episodes on any difficulty. True episode 18, a turn of events has been unlocked in the episode menu. Okay, well, it looks like I'll be doing that before moving on to part 4. That was an interesting way of putting it. Luckily, I got a couple of S ranks earlier in the game, or I wouldn't have realized that. Alright, guys, I only got 6 days of my class left, and then I might be going on externship, so that means I'll be going Monday through Fridays working to get training. So I don't know how my schedule's gonna look come June, but I'm gonna try to push out more videos. Alright, catch you guys later.